time. Every
My
time
God.
A new voice comes on the scene, they get you every time. Every time somebody comes out with a new CD, amen, hallelujah, you move, you shift from one to the other, amen, just because it's something new, it's a fad, and you move because you don't have deep roots. But when you have deep roots, amen, you don't go anywhere. You can admire it, amen, from a distance, but it's not enough to move you. When you have deep roots, no matter what the enemy tries to do to you, you still are not moved. Amen. And why? Because deep roots is symbolic to having grown up and become mature.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. And so mature people, amen, are apostolic believers. Help us now. Next point. Apostolic believers are individuals who are sent into the world by Christ.
Amen.
Amen. And they're sent into the world by Christ as believers. Amen. Or as disciples. So they are sent into the world, amen, by Christ. So literally now, these are folks, that word sent is critical. Because they are sent, meaning anytime something is sent, sent from heaven, sent by Christ, we understand that one of the definitions of apostolic or the word apostle is to be a sent one, a messenger, a delegate, a special messenger. And so apostolic people now are people that come with a special message.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, God.
Amen. And so they have a special message. And so let's look at John 17. The Gospel of John, chapter number 17.